Hi everybody, welcome to all. Today we are going to see how to add and how to present more than 100 participants in Google Meet. For that, first you open in your Gmail account. Here you open the link. Here I have created the two links here. First you, as a presenter, as a organizer, you open this, join this meeting link one here. Join with the meeting link here. As an organizer, you join in this one meeting link. Before you joining, check your microphone and camera is turned off. Now you join in this meeting link one here. Then as an organizer, you also join in this demo link two. As an organizer, you also join this meeting link too also. Here also I joined as an organizer in this meeting link too. Before joining, you check your camera and microphone is switched off. Now you join in this meeting link. Now I joined in this demo meeting link 1 and this demo meeting link 2. As an organizer, I joined in this both meeting link. Now you are adding your participants here. 100 participants you can add here also. 100 participants you can add here also. In this demo link 1, you are having 100 participants. Demo link 2, here also you are having 100 participants here. Now, how to present your screen? How to present, how to see the 200 participants in your presentation. In this meeting link 1, you are going to present your entire screen. See, in this demo meeting link, you are going to present your entire scene here. Now I shared. Then after sharing, you hide this notification. Now I shared my screen in this demo meeting link. Now I can open this my PowerPoint here in this demo link meeting link 1. Whatever you are sharing in this demo meeting link, the participants in this demo meeting link and also the demo meeting link 2, both the participants are seeing your presentation at a time. For listening your voice means you can turn on your microphone in demo meeting link 1 and also turn on your microphone in this demo meeting link 2. In this both meeting link, you can turn on your microphone. Then only the participants in this both meeting, 100 plus 100 participants are seeing your presentation and also listening your presentation. Now the demo meeting link 1 and also demo meeting link 2. In this both meeting link, you can see the same presentation at a time. For that, you are presenting in this one demo link 2. Demo link 2, I am presenting my entire screen and turn on my microphone here. In this demo link 1, I am presenting the entire screen and here I opening my presentation, PPT presentation here. Then turn on my camera, now turn on my microphone here. Whatever presenting in the demo link 1 here, the participants in the both meeting link to 100 plus 100 participants are seeing your presentation and listening your presentation. This way we can add more than 100 participants in that two meeting link. That's how to add participants in the Google Meet as a guest. How we add the participants as a guest in the Google Meet. For that, when you are creating the meeting link, So after creating the meeting link, you select your that video conference. Then here you see the add guest. In this here you click this add guest button. First you organizer mail. After adding the organizer, here you can add the all participants. After adding the organizer, here you can add the participants. Just you copy the mail ID, then you paste it here. After pasting, just you enter that. Here you can see the all the 100 participants are adding here. Then you click send button. Then would you like to send invitation emails to Google Calendar guest? Then you click send button. All participants are received this link in their mail ID. Through this mail ID, they can join this guest link. They can join easily without the permission of the organizer. They can join immediately in that Google Meet link. No need to give admit them. The participants can easily admit in our meeting. Thank you very much.